Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the beast!
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look! Just in time.
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
Shh!
Oh, what am I going to do?
Oh, I'm so happy you're here. Donald. Sora. Goofy.
Hiya.
Put me down. Put me down.
Oh.
There's nobody here.
You mean there's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Shh! Keep quiet. It might be them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're your friends.
Yeah, Belle sent us to find you.
Wow!
I'm Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Please, don't cut. I am self-winding, sir. I am. Stop, Goofy.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys, too?
No. Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince... Stop that! Put me down this instant! Thank you.
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle, your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
Oh dear, Master!
Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that is, how shall I say, actually,
Well, you put everybody down there in that dungeon!
I did what?
You did?
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black?
Zaldan. Oh, that's his name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
Well, I'll be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them? Belle. Oh, I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses! Come on, we'll go with you.
I'm warning you. You'll be sorry.
No! Where are you? Belle!
I'm all right!
So you think.
Zaldan!
Farewell.
What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a heartless, a nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the nobodies.
That's right! They were gonna make you into a heartless. That way they could get that nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Belle! I'm sorry. I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. Forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
What happened?
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Now, no more arguing, okay?
Huh? Oh.
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the Organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.
See that, Mulan? It's Shan Yu, leader of the Hun army.
Come on, girl. This is your big chance.
I can see it now.
Fa Mulan whoops public enemy number one. You're gonna be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Mushu, I'm not sure. I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever. You're just scared. Admit it.
Aren't you?
Huh?
Yes.
Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge! Maybe we better look before we leap. Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary. Now y'all scram before I get my dragon dander up.
Hey, Mushu! We missed you.
Yeah, well, you better hope I miss you, or else you're Sora! Donald! Goofy!
Do you know them?
Know them? Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots. Because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
Something like that. And you are?
I'm Mulan. I mean...
Ping!
Mulan Ping!
Just Ping. I am Ping, son of Fazu.
You know Mushu?
Mushu's one of my family's guardians.
We didn't know we were borrowing somebody as important as a family guardian.
Yeah, that's right. And that puts you three up to your eyeballs in debt to Ping here. Well, guess what, kiddies? It's payback time.
Mushu.
Ah, they don't mind. Ain't that right?
Sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army. We gotta go find the other recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join us? It'll be easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
What do you mean, fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
You're pretending to be a boy, aren't you?
Huh? What? You're a girl?
You didn't notice?
Not me.
I think it's working.
I don't know. Those two would fall for anything.
I'm right here.
Remember, girl, manly.
About time we got some grub.
Hey, no cutting.
Get out!
Back off!
Hey, a space in line!
I wonder what they're serving for lunch today. Knuckle sandwiches.
That does it!
Please!
Please!
What a girl!
Knock it off!
Knock what off?
You punched me!
What a shrimp!
Who you calling a shrimp, panda lips? I'm a bona fide guardian dragon!
Let's just get back in line, okay?
Whose side do you want? I just got slugged!
Want some more?
Soldiers! Get back in line!
The captain!
What are they?
Heartless! Oh, yeah? Ping, I hope you're ready.
Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Oh! Was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Boop!
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight! Now! You're all dismissed!
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting! Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
He
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang! Shang! Shan Yu is alive! He's headed this way!
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth! You can save the Emperor.
Now you bow to me.
Burning some honey bun! Oh yeah! Mulan's the best! Mulan's the best! Now wait a minute, I'm the best! Mushu's the best! Mushu's the best!
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an Imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman. And in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Li. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald.
Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print. You wouldn't understand.
Huh?
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.